Ridiculous. All right. Last try. This is my fourth time trying this. I'm done after this. Done. Like, I was all happy. Okay, since you're still here. Since you came back. Or maybe this is the first time. My last video last week said you should do FPV. This week, I'm not going to say you should do FPV because I don't want to be held responsible for whatever happens to you. Last week, I was showing a frame. This is the frame. I built the frame. I got it flying. All week, I flew it. I love the thing. Second thing, flight test. Flighttest.com. I want you to go over to flighttest.com. If you haven't heard about flighttest.com and you want to do FPV, Josh Bixler actually helped me get my first quad on the air. I was living in the mountains. I couldn't fly my fixed wing. So I saw a flight test video with David Vindestahl flying a tricopter. And I was like, I'm doing that. Because my first vision when I saw this thing was, I want to fly. I had like a whole thing about, I was going to fly this thing in the forest. Like it was like a lost person, and then it come around a corner and find there would be scripture. I was gonna make scripture floating in the air with After Effects, and then have the quad fly through there, and then have the quad not be, you know, the person who is supposed to be in whatever. Anyway, that vision turned into Flesh Pilot. And, you know, I came to the realization that reading the Bible, you're not your body, you're your soul driving your body. And when you get into the quad, you're driving that. Your body just kind of, this is what happens to your body while you're flying. You kind of just do that thing. So, it's an awesome out-of-body Rain Man experience. Anyway, back to flight test. Josh Bixler is buying a golf course so that he can improve his backswing. No, he's buying a golf course to kick all the golfers out and let all the nerds come fly their airplanes and their quads. So he's not killing the golfers. He's kicking him out. It's a Caddyshack, whatever. So they've raised like $5 so far. Go over, the link's in the description. Go over to Flight Test. Give them all the money you have. Do a dog wash, car wash, sell candy, ask a homeless person, get some money. Give it to Josh. I hope that this video works and my audio works so that I can stop talking to the camera. Oh, here's the flight footage of me tuning all week. I'm using music from Trip Lee. It's called Lazarus. It's a song he wrote called Lazarus about a story in the Bible. It's not really about the story in the Bible, but it's referring to the story in the Bible of where Jesus raises Lazarus from the dead and trips everybody out, and everybody's like, whoa, this guy's got crazy powers because he made everything and, you know, all the atoms in the universe listen to him. So how hard is it to raise a dead body when it's just a bunch of atoms? I mean, it's hard for me, but for him, not hard. Anyway, go watch the footage and I hope you like the song. Why is smiling like that?
back to grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. Everybody talking, trying to see me. Disbelief like, hey, breathing evil 6 feet deep. Boy, what you say? Hold up, shut your mouth. Dead men can't holler, what you talking about? Cause once you through that door, it ain't no walking out. But let me take you back in time, in my coffin now. Ooh, I know you smell it in the air. Cause I've been in the grave for too long, I swear. People crying, I'm missing. Obituary been written. My face pale, they can't tell. Your boy back be risen. Close the coffin, call the preacher. He's so gone. It's over, can't nobody reach him. Say so long. Ain't but hold on before you cry right now. Heard somebody coming, saying something, really come out. Have to bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. They buried me in black suit, black tie. I'm alive and I woke up looking flat. So from now on, from now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From a dead man walk, Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From a dead man walk, Lazarus. Had to bet the grave, thriller stack. They ain't think that he could do it, but he did it now. I mean the captain, the almighty lord, yeah. Setting captives free, all aboard, all aboard. Come on. Can't stop him when he got his mind made up, nah. He don't like the grave, sayonara, see you later. He made the blind see and got the lame up, yes, so it's no surprise he can raise us. Wake him up now, nah. Believers, when your life is looking tough now, when you're at your all-time low. Don't forget that power that he already showed. Have to bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. They buried me in black suit, black tie. I'm alive and I woke up looking flat. So from now on, from now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From a dead man walk. From now on, you can count me Lazarus. From now on, you can count me Lazarus. From now on, you can count me Lazarus. From a dead man walk.
They got a missing person report and they can't find the body. Let them tell the story, I was shot up at a party. Or was I high speeding on a bike? Head on to a truck, high speeding through a light. You can tell it any way you like. End story, homie, I was raised up by the Christ. Dead man walking, green mile. Go and check my grave, it's been cleaned out. Now come and look into my eyes, bro. You can see the fire, go and tell them I'm alive, bro. Full of power like a wire, bro. God connected to me like some cables and I fired up. Dead men don't talk, tell lies or truth. Dead men don't walk. So what that mean for me is that they signed off on my death warrant, but I was raised for it dried off. Oh.
Bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. They buried me in black suit, black tie. I'm alive and I woke up looking flat. So from now on, from now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From a dead man walk, Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on, you can call me Lazarus. From now on,
I hear. At low tide, it's about to rain, but there's a ton of crows out here, so let's see if I can get under that bridge and through those crows without losing it.
Can't stop him when he got his mind made up. He don't like the gray, sayonara, see you later. He made the blind see and got the lame up, so it's no surprise he can raise us. Wake him up now. Believers, when your life is looking tough now. When you're at your all-time low. Don't forget that power that he already showed. Have to bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. They buried me in black suit, black tie. I'm alive and I woke up looking flat. So from now on, from now on, you can count me Lazarus. From now on. They ain't think that he could do it, but he didn't ask. I mean the captain, the almighty lord, yeah. Setting captains free, all aboard, all aboard. Come on. Can't stop him when he got his mind made up, nah. He don't like the gray, sayonara, see you later. He made the blind see and got the lame up, yes, so it's no surprise he can raise us. Wake him up now, believers, when your life is looking tough now. When you're at your all-time low, don't forget that power that he already showed. Have to bet the grave, good morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. They buried me in black suit, black tie. I'm alive and I woke up looking fly. So from now on,